So always when you notice the kids at the younger age, 1 year, 2 years, that is the time you should start using all these methods. Okay? If the kid is 10 years or more than 10 years or 8 years, then we may not achieve this median long to large, because already the development has been taken place, already it has been stabilized, already the natural bone must have come out. Okay? So these things we should do in the starting stages. One of the important thing we can do, medial arch support in the shoe, which is very very important. The second is called arch strengthening exercises. I'll tell you what is that. Toe flexor strengthening exercises, wearing lightweight running shoes. So toe strengthening, standing on toes will enhance the long and large on the medial side. I'll show you some of the exercises.